There have only been a handful of Ironman matches in the WWE since the first one at WrestleMania 12, but this one has the makings of being a classic on par with the original.
Well, there haven't been many Ironman matches because it takes a rare superstar to compete in them. Incredible stamina, an iron will, and the tenacity of a wildcat.
I know that both of these superstars have been doing a lot of high-intensity training and sustained cardio so they can execute
every... Oh, look at this! Look at this! Look at this! She's gonna get it! Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
Byron, what is something a superstar should do after they...
Oh, caught off guard. This might be it! An early pin attempt. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Ouch. Spinning back fist. Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Two.
I like my crush inverted.
Three. Four.
Inside the ring now.
Guys, I've talked with superstars who've competed in Ironman matches, and each and every one of them have said that there's almost no preparing for the grueling nature of this contest.
Russian leg sweep.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Nobody competes in a match of this nature without paying some sort of a price, Cole. And as far as punishment goes, this isn't something that she can't overcome.
Four.
Boom!
Five.
Oh, and she turns it around.
What impact! These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Being put into knots.
This might be it.
Whoa, impressive. You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
Finds a way to reverse. And she goes for the arm drag. Ooh, in the face! Pow, what a shot!
Reverses, can she take advantage?
And shoulders are down.
Could take more than that.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Oh, look at this. Down to the floor. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Oh, able to counter.
Going back.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
The pay window beckons.
Take a look at this.
This is awesome.
Striking blow.
Six.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Seven.
Right to the back.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
I like my crush. Inverted.
Three.
Look at this. She's gonna get it.
And gets the shoulder up.
Wow.
She scores big with the counter.
Drop kick hits the mark.
She can't take much more of this.
Uh-oh, guys.
This is gonna be great.
Trying to sneak one.
One, two.
Late in the match, and she is scored. Oh my, down with authority. This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Russian leg sweep.
Executed back suplex.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Oh, nasty impact. Knee to the midsection into the pump handle. Here we go.
X Factor.
This one is all over. That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
Big reversal. She's trying to sneak one. Can she end it here? This battle's not over yet.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Not looking good, guys.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Belly to back suplex coming. No!
Will it be?
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
She's got her where she wants her. She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done. Watch out!
Well scouted reversal there.
Nice bulldog.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Guys, she's got nothing left. I have no idea how she's going to make it through the rest of this match.
She returns the favor there. Strike.
She's going for the cover. Near fall after near fall. What a battle. Gets out of the way.
And fast. What is she looking for here?
She's climbing to the top of the ropes.
Oh! Superplex to the outside.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
We've got to see that again, guys. Back now inside the ring. Ooh, what impact.
Gonna break your crown.
There's a pin now.
One, two.
Are you kidding me?
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
On the apron now.
Are you kidding me? Off the apron to the floor.
Let's get another look at that.
This is awesome.
This is awesome. This is awesome. The Rack Attack coming! 2.0!
It's a wrap.
Looking for the victory!
Two!
With that, she picks up a fall late in the match.
I like my crush. Inverted.
Uh-oh, across the shoulder.
Beautiful Argentine sidewalk slam. My God!
Wow!
Beautiful textbook drop kicks.
Make it twice. The superstar on the move.
Big cross body. Will it be?
One,
I don't know how she keeps kicking out.
Close call.
Going back. She is being destroyed in there.
That could be it.
Late in the match, she scores the call.
Things aren't looking good for her.
A harsh impact.
Bang, nice. And will this be it? Kicking out of that may have used up her last bit of energy.
Trapped, hands are locked, and now latching on,
battling to get the upper hand. And she scores a fall.
One-handed.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex.
Seeing competitors so evenly matched. What endurance. What a win.
Here is your winner, Jillian Valentine.
Wow, what a grueling Iron Man match we just saw.
Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.